बिल को इस विधेयक को स्वीकृति देंगे। धन्यवाद।
धन्यवाद माननीय मंत्री जी। मोशन मूव। नाउ स्पीकर्स डॉक्टर बांदा प्रकाश जी।
रेस्पेक्टेड चेयरमैन सर, आई रेज टू सपोर्ट द बिल द सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटीज अमेंडमेंट 2021 टू एस्टैब्लिश ए Central University in the name of Sindhu Central University in the Union Territory of Ladakh, sir. They are also allotting 750 crores for the establishment of this university, sir. They are also in their statement they have mentioned this shall cater to the regional aspiration of the Ladakh people, sir. Sir, while supporting the bill, I wish to bring the notice of the Honorable Minister through you, sir. This Parliament also assured Telangana people through AP Reorganization Act, one central tribal university in Telangana, sir. Later, they have constituted a committee and appointed a nodal officer and allotted 10 crores rupees. Telangana government also immediately arranged temporary accommodation to run the classes. The nodal officer also satisfied and sent the report. Government also allotted the required land for the tribal university. I just attention of the minister sahab ko thoda sahab thoda suniye sahab, pradhan ji hamara bhi regional aspiration hai sahab, hamara bhi Telangana ka regional aspiration sahab. We have also sent the report, sir. Recently, while answering to a question in the Lok Sabha, Honorable Minister said that only after putting the bill in the Parliament that a tribal university in Telangana will be established. How many years it will take? The nodal officer report came in the 2018. We thought that 2018 or 19 our university will be commenced. But as and today, no steps has been not been initiated. Number of times I pursued with the government officials and others, but still it is pending. I request the Honorable Minister, please kindly take immediate action to establish a central tribal university in Telangana. We have compelled, we have totally given the land and required documents to the government of Telangana.
Your time is over.
Another one point, sir. In number of central universities, sir, the particularly reservations that meant for OBC, SC, ST, in the recruitment that is not properly implemented, even in the admissions, particularly in PhD admissions, that is ignored by this number of times, that is violated number of times. I request Honorable Ministers to kindly take necessary action to implement the रिजर्वेशन एज पर द नॉर्म सर। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
डॉक्टर एम थंबी दुरई जी।
चेयरमैन सर, फॉर गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू सब